Theo? May I come in?
Yeah, sure.
Your grandma had left this last film for you to develop. She never got around to it, so I kept it for you. Aren't you going to develop it?
Well, as soon as I get through looking at all this other stuff she left. Did she ever say what was on it?
No. But I'm sure you have some very special memories on it. I'll leave you to it.
Theo, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. How are you?
Wake up. It's not real.
Morning.
Morning.
You look tired.
Yeah, I didn't sleep so well.
Apple juice?
No, thanks. I'll have some coffee.
Okay.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Ida?
Yes?
Can I ask you a question?
Of course. What is it?
You know the block of land next door?
Yeah, it was your grandmother's. Soon to be yours.
Right. Did you ever see anything strange there?
What do you mean by strange?
Well, I was sat down in my room yesterday and I looked over and I thought I saw a shadow. Or shadow of sorts. Fernando was there telling me to wake up.
Do you miss him?
Of course I miss him.
If you think you saw something strange, why don't you just take a photo of it?
Yeah, it's not a bad idea.
You and Theo?
Take care, okay?
All right. I need everything my gran left regarding the neighboring land. Documents, pictures, anything you can find. And I need my granddad's old air rifle.
Okay.
This is the last one.
Thanks.
Just a plot of land. There's no one there.
No, it's not, Milton. I saw them. I saw the shadows.
Sometimes our minds can play tricks on us.
Not when you're not the only one who's seen them before.
Who else has seen them?
Look at my grandmother's pictures. Look at the scribbles on them.
They're like drawn in shadows.
Right, and what's written next to them?
Why don't they show?
Why don't they show? Exactly. I took the pictures of the shadows, and they didn't appear. And the same thing was happening to my grandmother.
But Theo...
No, Milton! It's real. She saw them too.
All right. Okay. But listen, if you want to use the pool again,
again?
Late... I saw you swimming yesterday.
Milton, I didn't go swimming yesterday.
Why don't they show? 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 Why don't they show?
Wake up. It's not real.
Good morning.
You look rested.
Certainly slept better than yesterday.
Good to hear.
Yeah.
Any luck with the shadows?
No, not really. But you know what? I think I was having bad dreams about a block of land with nothing on it.
Well, at least they're over now.
Yeah.
By the way, did you ever get around developing that film your grandmother left you?
Yeah, I did. I left it overnight, actually. Should be ready by now.
Let me know what's on it.
Yeah, we'll do.
And if you need anything, but you already know.
I do. Thanks. Ida?
Same thing was happening to my grandmother, but
Theo... No, Milton! It's real.
Do you miss him?
Fernando? Of course I miss him. He's my brother.
What do you mean by strange? Well, as per usual, I set up the room at the end for you.
Yeah, it was your grandmother's. Soon to be yours.
But I'm sure he has some very special memories on it. Any luck with the shadows?
No, not really.
If you think you saw something strange, why don't you stick a photo of it?
Are you sure with the shadows?
Listen. If you want to use the pool again,
why don't they show? Why don't they show?
Yeah.
Take care of.